13-10. Stokes, a nice pass down low. Pena catches it, gets the layup to go, and he's fouled. But now to try to finish off the three-point play, and the high arcing free throw, a swish for Pena. Loses it, Harwood comes up ahead to Fisher. Cats on the move, kick. Stokes, wide open three, is a swish from the right wing. Here comes Jones, a racing back the other way. We're going to have a charge call. Fisher took it on Jones.
Great job by Fisher. Great job in transition defense.
Fisher backs it out. Fisher now trying to take Famous down the lane, loses it. Harwood tips it out, go to Reddy. Reddy kicks, Stokes sets, spot open three. He's got it again.
Corey Stokes, boy, he just nailed those two, hit nothing but net.
Scottie Reynolds, dribble penetration down the lane, goes up somehow. What a nifty layup off the glass and good. He's so crafty.
I thought he'd switch that over to his left hand. He came back with his right. Great play.
King gets some space, long distance three is a switch. NBA range left wing. Gilchrist goes. Jones in transition, pull up 8-footer, no good. Famous offensive rebound, and then stolen away by Scottie Reynolds.
Just strip the ball.
Reynolds now down the lane. High off the glass and good with almost a sweeping hook motion.
Talk about crafty.
Reynolds now, dribble penetration in the lane. Fade away, gets blocked by Howard. King gets it. His 12-foot jumper is good straight away for King.
Good job getting in the right place at the right time there for Taylor King. He has five.
Thought about a jumper. Good defense, though. Back to Payton. Payton taps the first layup. Can't get it go. Tipped and good by Dominic Cheek.
That's what I like about Cheek. He just gets his hands on a lot of ball. Uses that length he has around the basket.
Dominic Jones on the left wing. Brendan guarding him. And it goes off his foot. And Payton is ahead of the pack. He's going to go in and throw down a two-handed dunk and try to chase it down as Fitzpatrick. And all he can do is foul him. Famous now on the baseline, 3 seconds. Spin goes up, move blocks it, takes it away, shot clock violation, Villanova basketball.
That's just good, solid defense again that time by Luke Tiger, who stayed on his feet.
Fisher now finds Pena, and he goes down and rips a two-handed dunk. 48-41, 9:06 to go. Arnold, Fisher, Yarun, Stokes, and Cheek. Stokes now drives in and gets a tough three-footer to go, and he's fouled at the blue line to try to finish off the three-point play. Reynolds now set on the shot clock. Reynolds double team. Reynolds fade away on the baseline. A tough 12-footer drops.
Little time left on the clock. That's by a dozen.
Would take it away. Nope. Famous continues, but he throws it away to Fisher. One-on-one. Great. Fisher down the lane. Layup is good for Corey Fisher.
Great job by Fisher there in the open court. No, never doubt your mind.
And now Dominic Cheek comes up with a steal. One-on-one with Jones. Dominic Cheek throws down a big-time one-handed jam as he explodes to the rim. Cheek double-team, splits it, attacks. Layup good for Cheek. What a take.
It looks like Terry Kills with that shot, too. You say it often, but he took it right to the iron.
Fisher, Fisher, double clutch layup, off the glass and good. And the Cats now just running away with it, up 22. Fisher gives it off to Reynolds, 6 on the shot clock. Down low, Utayaru goes up, left-handed layup is good for Utayaru. Shot clock at 7, Reynolds now. Down the lane, Reynolds goes up, layup is good, and he's fouled. Scottie Reynolds gets it done.
Another 20, just another ho-hum 20-point game for Reynolds.
Reynolds goes down, gets everyone off. Managers, assistants, on record, on the Rob right now, Jeff Pierce.
I read you're going to do the same.
Villanova breaks their two-game losing streak. They get back in the win column. They pick up win number 23 on the year as they defeat the South Florida Bulls. Our final score tonight at the Pavilion, Villanova 74, the South Florida Bulls 49.